The suspect in a weekend shooting at a local sports bar is now facing firearm charges in both Massachusetts and Rhode Island. According to the Fall River Herald, a detention hearing has been scheduled for next Tuesday for Scott Campbell of Fall River. Campbell is being held in connection to a drive-by shooting at Benjamin's Sports Pub in Tiverton last weekend. The shooting sent one man to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.